The customer said that they've been having bed bugs for a couple years, which is a very long time to have a bed bug infestation. Whenever that happens, the bed bugs start doing weird things like laying their eggs in places that aren't even close to the bed, guys. So see all those white dots up there? Those are all bed bug eggs, and that's the nightstand next to the bed. So that means the bed bugs have to climb all the way down there, across the ground, and up onto the bed.